Bless you, praise the Lord. This is Apostle Warren Davey Adams.
And Missionary Priscilla Dobbins.
Praise the Lord. Happy New Year. Here in the year 2021, Jesus is still the
one.
Amen. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. And no man comes to the Father but by
him.
Amen. You know, Jesus is coming again. And you can see the signs of the time. The rapture is so close.
Yes,
and God wants us to go back to our first love and do our first works over again, including myself. Me being the preacher, it's not enough just me to preach the gospel, but I got to live it. We all make mistakes,
yes,
amen, but we must love God for ourselves because we all going to stand before God individually.
Amen.
So Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Amen. And the Holy Ghost New Year.
Yes.
And it's going to be a miraculous New Year. The best miracle is to see a soul get the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Isn't that right?
That's true.
Amen. We want to thank all those in the YouTube channel.
Yes.
Amen. Who has encouraged us, all of y'all.
Yes.
So many kind words of encouragement to us on the
definitely.
Facebook.
Yes.
They want to say thank you and thank you for your prayers.
Yes, indeed.
Because what we do is for the Lord and
right.
giving God all the glory and the honor. We have some people on the prayer list.
Yes,
Missionary Priscilla works on her job as a social worker. And,
yes,
and there's a lot of people who come to her for prayer and we put these people on the prayer list. Talk about what God been doing so far.
Oh, the Lord's been truly blessing, you know, with people that have been put on the prayer list for my line of work.
Yes.
And yes, he's been doing mighty healings, blessings, and a lot of people are being delivered.
Yes.
From different issues, depression, substance abuse, poverty, chronic poverty, and God's been doing a mighty work.
Yes, he has. I mean, we've been getting testimonies.
Oh, yes.
On what God has been doing.
It
seems like that spirit of depression is a really serious issue because there's so much negativity going on in the world.
Yes.
And people are committing suicide and fathers killing their children, mothers killing their children. There's so much abuse going on with the molestations and people don't know what to do. People are lost.
Right.
And that's why we're here to let you know that Jesus is still the answer.
Yes, in 2021.
That's right. He is still the one.
He's the same yesterday, today, and forevermore.
That's right. That's right. And long you have God's word in you, committed you know the word, but don't obey the word. If you love the Lord, he said, if you love me, keep my commandments. And when you abide in his word and he abide in you, he'll give you strength to go through any storm that you're going through in your life. Many of you know we had a discussion about sometimes people have flashbacks from the abuse that they went through in the past. And you don't know how to, there's some of you 40-something years old in your 50s or 60s that are still going through flashbacks where you got molested or raped. And you need healing.
Yes, Lord God.
You know, is God a healer?
Yes, he is. He's truly a healer. And anything that you've been going through or have went through in the past, God is more than able to do it. He can come through and he's a deliverer, a healer, and he will heal your heart.
Yes, he can. Yes, he can. Because last year was a rough year.
Yes, it was.
I mean, the coronavirus came out and all the racism that was going on.
Yes,
and you know, our blacks are getting killed by the number. It's like the history is repeating itself.
Yes.
All over again.
And civil rights movement and plagues from the past, you know, trying to come back.
Yeah.
But we know the Lord will, you know, he's there and we are covered under the blood of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. He said, no plague will come nigh thy
dwelling.
Amen. And no weapon formed against you shall
prosper.
Yeah. And even in the midst of all the viruses going on, there's still a hope.
Yes.
I believe God can kill this coronavirus. And
yes,
if your time to go, if your soul is saved, you're going to a better place, better than this world.
Yes, indeed.
But if you're not, if it's not your time to go, regardless of the coronavirus is going on, you're not going nowhere because when the blood of Jesus is around you, we wear in the red, right?
Yes, red.
It represents the blood.
Right.
Remember when Joshua put the blood on the doorpost?
Yes, he did.
And that death angel had to.
He had to flee.
That's right.
Yep.
He passed by that doorpost because there was God's people behind that door.
When I see the blood, I will pass over you.
That's right. Say it again.
When I see the blood, I will pass over you.
That's right. That's what your father, Bishop Dobbins, has always preached.
Yes, yes.
He preached about the blood one time?
Oh, yeah. The blood makes the difference. It was one of his famous sermons.
Yes.
Yes. And the blood, nothing can come through the blood of Jesus. Nothing is higher than the name of Jesus.
Woo! I felt the Holy Ghost on that. Power in the blood of Jesus. Yes. That song we go, power, power, wonder working power. Sing it. In the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Woo! I put the Holy Ghost on that. We're going to go to part two, and we're going to pray for you and the people on the prayer list. Is that right?
Yes.
We go to part two. God bless you.